Hey scientists, it's Kanisha again. Remember how I made a sculpture of the Earth? I made one of the moon too. Here it is. But I'm not so sure it's the right shape. Sometimes the moon looks like a big round ball, and other times it's shaped like a half circle or a crescent shape. And sometimes I can't see it at all. Did you ever notice how the moon changes shape? Why do you think that happens? I'd like to know more about the moon, why it changes, and how it moves through the sky. Let's get our telescope and investigate. All right, let's take a look. If you think the moon looks like a big round rock, you're onto something. The moon is a really big rock. It has a dusty white surface with lots of craters. Those are holes made from other space rocks that bumped into it a long time ago. Once upon a time, the moon was a rock tumbling through space too. But for billions of years, it's been here, right beside the Earth. And unlike the sun, the moon is actually moving. The moon travels slowly all the time in a path around the Earth, called its orbit. It looks like this. It takes the moon about 1 month to move all the way around the Earth. So that's why we see the moon in a different spot each night. It's moving around the Earth. Wow, look at that glow. I don't know any rocks that shine like that. Do you think the moon is really glowing, or does something else give it its light? Let's do an experiment with our Earth, moon, and flashlight sun. So, we have the sun here. See how it's shining on both the Earth and the moon? The sun's light is actually what gives the moon its glow. The light bounces off the white moon, kind of like a mirror. That's why it seems to glow. The sun lights it up. Sometimes you can even see the moon in the daytime sky. That's because the moon never really goes away. On a bright and clear day, you might see the moon reflecting the sunlight. Look at the moon here. Doesn't it seem like half of it has disappeared? Let's figure out why that happens. The moon slowly moves through its orbit. Say we look out the window when it moves right here, a little behind the Earth and the sunlight. This is what we might see. So, why does the moon's movement change how the moon looks to us? The Earth stands in the way of the sun's light. It casts a shadow on the moon. So the dark part isn't a missing piece, it's a shadow. These different shadows we see as the moon moves through its orbit are called the phases of the moon. The shadow covers the moon more and more until it's all the way behind the Earth. It looks like the moon is gone, but it's not. It's just completely in shadow. All of the phases of the moon are the same each month. As the moon moves through its orbit, it moves in the Earth's shadow, then back out again. There are a lot of things that can change how much of the moon we can see, and if we can see it at all. Shadows can cover parts of the moon, and sometimes it's just too cloudy to see it. But whether we can see the moon or not, it's always circling around us. Thanks for investigating with me today, scientists. Keep creating, and I'll see you in the science studio. Hey, hey.